Phyllis was just talking. Oh, look it. You're going in the wrong way, honey. Let me help you, because that's a long ways for you to go. Yeah, there is a door on the front, but they don't fit it up. So Stanley is with the rest of them. Just took him a minute longer to kind of observe and then get out of his little safe spot, which is normal. He's going through different stages. Sometimes puppies have fear stages. So if you ever see that, just realize it's normal and they just something they go through and get over it. And then of course we have different personalities in each litter too. Some are much more playful and outgoing and adventurous. Some are a little more cautious. Some are kind of middle of the road. So it's kind of fun to see all the different, kind of like when we have more than one kid, they're similar but different. I think I'm having fun.